Today is Tuesday, February 9, 2010. The snow is starting to fall.
Today is
it is expected
Tuesday, February
9 to fall overnight.
And about
you will see this street in front of our house
in the afternoon. You will see this now.
And today is already Wednesday, and the snow has stopped falling, and my son is trying to clear up the snow in the front of our house. Now, at the back of our house, we are also going to take out some of the snow dump overnight, which is about 1 foot, and it's a good exercise for those living in the Chicago area in the Midwest who are often visited by winter storm from time to time, especially during the winter season. And it is really a challenge for us, especially if you are growing old. You will have a hard time removing all those snows that we have no choice. Life must go on. And that's all there is to it. My friends, you are lucky because you are not visited by this kind of weather.
This is Joseph Lariosa reporting.